of it. Just turbine. Here, can turn at 5,000 RPMs per minute. That's 5,000 revolutions at full speed. Way too fast for the propeller, right? So that big gray beast is the transmission. It's a reduction gear. It reduces it 27 to 1. So if this turns 27 times, the propeller will go one revolution, in other words. Okay, so it's basically that's what we use to run the ship, the RPMs. How many RPMs can we turn to make the ship go the speed we want, determined.